Hello everyone, Dexter Dog here, and I want to thank you guys for checking out my video. Sorry I haven't been uploading a lot lately. Work has been very time consuming and I can't really bust out as much videos as I can. But I do try to get as much content on my channel as possible, so thank you for sticking with me through that. A couple weeks ago I released a video that I'm getting my partial fursuit for Dexter, right here. Made into a partial, and it's just exciting to actually be have my fursona brought to life by somebody. And I basically wanted to share my tips and tricks on how I was able to save up for my fursuit, and hopefully I'd be able to help you guys as well. A few things I want to go over. Number one, make sure you take care of yourself before you try getting a fursuit. It is more important to have food in your stomach and a roof over your head than it is to have this fursuit. It's a luxurious item and it's not needed for your survival. Number two, if you are under 18, please do not try to commission a fursuit. You're going to quickly outgrow it and probably outgrow it by the time the commission is actually done. Heads usually take maybe about 1 to 2 months and you'll quickly outgrow it. I've heard stories that commissioners get complaints from the clients that order it under 18 and they just outgrow it and they try to get refunds out of it. So pretty much they get to keep the head and the refund, which is ridiculous. And number three, do not use money programs to actually get your fursuit. That includes Patreon or Kickstarter. Those are for people that actually need it or need to, try to get money off of their content, such as Mysterious Strawberry or Picard Rue, that can't get ad revenue on their videos, and they use Patreon as a way of getting the money on that. Please do not try using a fursuit on Patreon or Kickstarter. It's very looked down upon in the community and people will not agree so much to that. Now that we got that out of the way, let's actually get into the video. First tip is to obviously have a job. Having a job will drastically increase the amount of money you can actually put into a savings account or wherever you're going for the fursuit. Determining on how much money you make, and after you actually take care of your personal issues, such as your rent, food, all that stuff, will determine how much money you can actually put away. Which brings me into step number two, budgeting. Knowing what you need and what you don't need, such as, oh, you can have this $60 video game, or you could just put away $60 for a fursuit. Decisions like that can actually make or break how soon you can actually get your fursuit. Either buying a lunch at a supermarket or getting necessities to make cold cuts. I can tell you an example because I used to do this. I used to spend $5 to $6 on a sub combo. I did this for a solid week and that's $35. Now what I do is buy $10 to $15 worth of a pound of cheese and ham, or I could just buy PB&J, which is even cheaper. That can go a long way to saving up the amount of money you have. Any money that I have in after my paycheck or before my next paycheck, I put straight into the savings account for anything I want. Make sure you guys have a backup account of at least $5 to $1,000. That's for your emergency fund, making sure that in case anything comes up, like your car breaks down or whatever, that is already taken care of. That way you don't get, hardballed when you actually order your first year and something actually comes up. If you live relatively close to your work like me, this is not for everybody. Invest in a bike. Ride the bike when you get on a nice day. Usually around me, as you see through the window, it's always mostly a nice day with me, except for a few showers, thunderstorms. I do drive, but riding a bike for a 5 to 6 minute ride actually helps me out and doesn't waste any gas. I usually only ride my car when it's raining or it's otherwise bad weather. It really does help, and again, saving money on gas will actually go a long way. And the last tip that I give you guys is save this. Save your change, make a little piggy bank like I did. I had a piggy bank, but that got destroyed when I was a kid because you absolutely love to destroy things. Saving up your change after every broken bill actually goes a really long way. Make sure that you save up change that you may find or in general just come across. It goes a really long way. And with these tips, I hope you guys can actually help you into getting your fursuit. Again, I'm sorry for the lack of videos, but I'm trying to dish out as much content as I can. Again, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.